Oh, hey, Jubil! Hey, Eddie, my young innovative entrepreneurs! Sure, I love talking about Picobello. I've seen a lot from my career, but the idea behind Picobello simply blows my mind. This revolutionary effect are mostly based on nanotechnology. First, the perfume effect, or also called sun-activated perfume release, can be achieved by using fragrance-filled nanocapsules. Its membranes are made of photoresponsive biopolymers which interacts with ultraviolet white spectrum. So all you need is daylight and you can enjoy a unique olfactory experience. The ironing effect is based on shaped membrane nanomaterials. Nanopolymers envelop the textile fibers and stretch it out by using its ability to respond to environmental stimuli such as mechanical stress to get back to the original shape. So it's enough to shake the laundry to make it soft and to get rid of the wrinkles. The next feature is the wonderful color changing effect. The whole effect is based on polar photochromatic nanoparticles. They respond to UV light and you can simply color your laundry by changing the wavelength of the UV light spectrum. All you need is a wavelength meter for the UV light spectrum. Oh, my clueless friends, this can either be a device built in a laundry machine or you simply use the Picobello ball which comes with the product. Anyhow, both can be controlled as needed wireless via a user-friendly smartphone app. And the best about the whole product, it's almost 100% sustainable. But this can also be explained by you guys. Get some stuff to do, get some... I'm working on. So, bye.